females have different amount of white in their breasts, but she's got a little chick, maybe. That's a female. That's a female. So the females have a black head and a white chest. The males have a black head and the gular sac, but when they're not in mating, you barely see it. It's just completely contracted and just a little bit of pink skin there, that's it. Yes, he is. The mountain that would display, he would be more successful. That's why you kind of see them in clumps. So one bush has lots, and then the bushes around about don't have many or whatever.
Jack feathers have.
Did you see the
babies
over there?
Yeah,
that's nice.
Is that because it's all just feather, the down feathers?
Yeah,
the
it's just because of the down feathers. It could actually be also slightly bigger because it's the females are large.